everyone! Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Jana Martinez, and today I'm going to show you how I crochet this lovely cabled scarf. Thank you for watching this video, leaving me a comment, hitting that like button if you did like this video, and of course hitting the subscribe button if you haven't. Please check out the description box below for additional information, including links to my social media, which is Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Now let's get started. To begin, I have chosen 6 skeins of classic wool DK Superwash, a 4mm crochet hook, a pair of scissors, and a yarn needle for weaving in ends. Now create a slip knot, and chain 33. When we get to 33 chains, I'll meet back up with you for the next step. Here I have my 33 chains, and now I will begin row 1. Row 1, you're going to half double crochet into the second chain from hook. So not the loop on your hook, but you got to count those V's. 1, 2. To half double crochet, yarn over, insert your hook into the chain, grab your yarn and pull up a loop. We have 3 loops on our hook. Yarn over and pull through all 3 loops. And then you're just going to do that all the way down the chain. And at the end of row 1, I will meet back up with you for row 2. Here is my row 1 complete. And now we can begin row 2 and 3. Row 2 and 3 are going to be exactly the same. Chain 1, turn your work, and then half double crochet into each stitch all the way back. At the end of row 3, I'll meet back up with you to begin row 4. Here is row 2 and 3, all finished. Now round 4 is where we begin some of the texture. So you want to chain 1 and turn to begin row 4. Row 4, half double crochet into your first 2 stitches. 1 for me, 2. Now we're going to skip the next 2 stitches and front post double crochet into the next 2 stitches. So here you see these are the posts of the stitch, and then of course we usually go into the tops of the stitch right here. So what we're going to do is we're going to be crocheting around those posts. Skipping these first 2 here, we're going to double crochet front post. Yarn over, insert your hook into from one side of the post to the other. Yarn over and pull up a loop. We have 3 loops on our hook. Yarn over, pull through the first 2 loops. Yarn over and pull through the second 2 loops. And we're going to do the same thing to the next post. Yarn over, insert your hook from one side of the post to the other. Grab your yarn and pull up a loop. We have 3 loops on our hook. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops. Yarn over and pull through the last 2 loops. Now that that's done, we have to go back and work the 2 stitches that we skipped here. So we want to do the first post that we skipped first and then the second post. So yarning over, insert your hook from one side to the other, grabbing my yarn. There's 2 loops and 2 loops. And now do the next one, and it's hiding behind here, so it's right there. Yarning over, one side to the other, grabbing my yarn and pulling up a loop, 2 loops and 2 loops. Now we have successfully crisscrossed those front post double crochet. From here, we want to half double crochet the next 4 stitches. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we are going to repeat this crisscross, skipping your next 2 stitches and doing the front post double crochet. There's my first 2. And going back and working those 2 posts that we skipped. It's 1, and two. Go ahead and repeat until the end. Your next stitches will be four half double crochet, like this, and then do your crisscross stitches. At the end, I'll meet back up with you for the last few stitches. At the end of row four, I have two remaining stitches, so it will mimic the other side of the work. So just like we started with two half double crochet. To begin row five, chain one and turn. Half double crochet your first two stitches. Now we need to back post double crochet the next four stitches. And for that, I'm going to just show you and separate these stitches a little bit. So there are two of the stitches, and then the other two stitches are hiding behind those. So they're over here, but they're on the front back here. So those are the easy ones to grab when we're doing the back post. So to do the back post double crochet, you want to yarn over, and I hold my yarn here with my finger, and then we're going to go from one side of the stitch to the other. So there's that post in the back. Grab your yarn and pull up a loop. We have three loops. Yarn over, pull through the first two loops. Yarn over and pull through the second two loops. So there's our very first stitch, all set back there. So now yarn over, and we're gonna do the same to the next stitch. So I'm going from one side of that post to the other, grabbing my yarn and pulling up a loop, yarning over, pulling through two loops, yarning over, pulling through the last two loops. Okay, so then the next tricky part is we have to back post double crochet these two stitches. And to do that, you have to kind of go down between the stitches here. Yarn over, and I'm going down through there, grabbing the back post of that stitch, like so, if that makes sense. Grabbing my yarn and pulling up a loop. There are my three loops. Yarning over two loops, yarning over two loops. And then the next one is kind of easy because there it's sitting right there, and you can kind of see it on this side if my camera would focus. So there it is right there. And we're gonna do the same. Okay, so there are those four back post double crochet all finished. The next thing we need to do is half double crochet the next four stitches. And then we can do that all over again with the back post double crochet. So I'm going to just go right through these, and maybe you can be able to see how I get those done. And a lot of it has to do with just feeling it, and you can feel those two front posts. Well, they're front posts on this side, back posts now, and then those other two are right there. I'm going to wiggle the hook around and grab those. So there are those four back post double crochet all finished. So you just want to repeat this all the way down. Your next four stitches are going to be four half double crochet, and then do your four back post double crochet until the end. You should finish with two half double crochet in the very end. Here is row five all finished. From here, you want to chain one, turn, and then repeat row two through five until your work measures about 54 inches from the beginning. Quick tip number one, make sure that each row has exactly 32 stitches. Quick tip number two, when doing cable stitches, you want to double check and make sure you are crocheting into the correct post. Here, I have completed my four half double crochet stitches, and if I go straight to counting posts, I would definitely go 1, 2, 3, 4, and then use that one as a stitch. But that is incorrect because that post belongs to the half double crochet stitch that I just completed here. So when doing these, make sure to count from the top. So we have 2, 4 stitches, and then the post of that last stitch is going to be at a slight angle right there. So here we have 2, 4. So that stitch right there is the one we want to grab for the front post double crochet. The third and final quick tip that I have for this pattern is regarding your last 2 stitches of the row. So here you can see that my work kind of slopes down like this. Well, that is one of the stitches right here. So I'm going to half double crochet into it. And then the very last stitch is this kind of almost lopsided loop on the side, but that is a stitch. So you want to go ahead and, of course, count your 32 stitches, but then also make sure to crochet into that stitch. Here I have completed my scarf with one last repeat of row 2, which is just half double crochet all the way across. Well, that is all for today's tutorial. Thank you so much for watching this video, leaving me a comment and letting me know what you think, hitting that like button if you did like this tutorial, and of course, if you haven't hit that subscribe button, make sure to hit that down below there. Thank you again for watching. Have a lovely crochet day, and I hope to see you again in my next tutorial. Bye!